today we're at Duffys Forest up on the northern beaches. We've got a beautiful day beginning. We've got sun on the panels. We've got 40 of them up there. And this system's a lovely 12.8 kilowatt solar system. Scott, the owner, has put in a Tesla Powerwall as well. He's got a Tesla car, and we're putting in a couple of car chargers as well. So this system has got him pretty much off the grid. He's not actually buying any energy from the grid. He's in fact putting more in than he's taking out. So it's been a real successful install, and as you can see, quite a beautiful looking install as well.
The end goal for the system for us was to add a battery. By doing that, it was able to pretty much take us off grid, which was, you know, a great attraction. The reason we didn't go with a cheap system was because we were after quality, we were after something that would last the distance. It was a no-brainer for us. I see long-term value as being something that's going to last the distance. It's going to not be, there doesn't have to be a conversation about doing a replacement because it's a cheap and nasty. It's something that's going to outlast me. Solarpro with Dave, I was looking for an offering that had quality, experience, and these guys have been around for a long time and they know exactly what they're doing, and there's a lot of comfort in that for us.
Yeah, well, as you can see from the panels behind me, he's put on an all-black panel, and we've pretty much filled up the roof space. It was really important for Scott to have the panels looking symmetrically perfect and matching the roof, which is what we've achieved. And the size of the system has been perfect for him. He's now charging his cars with a car charger that we've installed as well, that can make sure that he's only using the solar electricity off the roof, so he's not drawing any power off the grid for a slow charge. We're also installing his Tesla car charger, which will allow him to draw at about 22 kilowatts. So it's a really fast charge if he wants to charge his car up quickly.
More than happy, absolutely ecstatic with it, completely off grid, which is from a bill perspective, fantastic environment, fantastic. We've then gone to the next step. We've done the electric car scenario. We've jumped into Zappy Charger, which punches the extra kilowatts off the roof that aren't going into the battery once the battery's full into the car. So it's just a win-win. It's been really, really good. Great experience.